What about the use of biotechnology to accelerate that? Is that good?
I should say, as long as they are not violent, and as long as they do not interfere. See, when you teach certain truths to the person, he develops very subtle grooves in the brain to experience that. These bio interference should not be disturbing those grooves and those sensitive conscious awakenings, then I'm okay with it. As long as they do not teach violence, they do not interfere with this conscious evolution, I'll be very happy with it. Because just like using the spectacles and using this mic,
yes,
this does no way stops us being more agamic or being more sadashivatva.
Yes.
So because they don't stop, I'm ready to use.